All right. So playing this for the first time. Sorry, I gotta turn this down a little bit louder for me. Okay. I don't have my laptop open here, so just give me a second while I pull up YouTube, make sure everything's streaming all right. Yeah, looks like it's working. Just gotta turn this. Okay, actually, I'm gonna show this link. Now it should be okay. Brand new game, just came out. Luckily, I have it pre-ordered. We'll just play on Amazing because it looks normal. Alright.
Level 4 mobilization. Location, Fisk Tower.
Fisk?
Spider-Man doesn't look too much like Tom Holland. Cool. Press R2.
Captain Watanabe.
Did you take him down yet?
No. We're at Fifth Tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by the book.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help? Head to Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
You got it. Almost there.
Oh my god. I am terrible at this. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, shit. Well, that sucked. All right. Let's get off this building, I guess.
Hello?
Parker, where are you? We must run through the demonstration at least once before the Grant Committee arrives.
Yes. Sorry. Yes. Dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon. Promise. Better wrap this up quick than get to my real job.
Don't mind me. Oh, shit.
Looks like Yuri called in the cavalry.
We need more backup! 1032, Times Square, officers under fire!
Bring in the hammer.
Aside from Peter Parker not looking too much like Tom Holland, I gotta say the graphics, at least in the cutscenes, are pretty good here.
Slap the cuffs on. Okay, Yuri. All done. What's happening?
Ice.
Yuri? Yuri! I knew Fisk wouldn't go quietly.
Get more backup and lock down the airspace.
Yuri, you okay?
If he makes it out of that building, we're gonna lose him.
Nah, I'm gonna go,
do your thing.
Yes.
Go back to reporting.
He's the day, Willie. Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy. Oh, thanks for the confidence boost, guys. I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace.
Keep him down before he knocks us all out.
Oh man, I'm getting killed. I gotta figure out who's focused and heal. I don't even know how to focus. Oh.
Gotta take those shooters out.
What the hell? Okay, I hate how the camera is right now. So I can't rotate the camera. And yeah. Great. Well, we'll try that again, I guess.
Shut the elevators down! Take the stairs! I prefer a more direct approach.
Spider-Man, Status?
Heading to the upper floors and hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Not yet. We just picked up chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is. Call from May. Better answer. Hi, Aunt May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on for dinner tomorrow night.
Totally. Listen, I gotta go.
Well, okay. Love you.
Love you too.
Hostile, next floor up.
That's my cue.
Spider-Man!
Jump around. You don't mess with the Kingpin.
How exactly do you think this ends well for you?
Down already.
On to the next one.
You want some?
Regret your life choices yet? Gotta find that server room before there's no evidence left. If I go in this way, they'll destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in. There we go.
What? Oh. Huh.
It's like my own private ventrance.
Gugh.
Fisk may be a dirty criminal, but he has remarkably
clean
hands.
But at least he doesn't make shitty puns. Okay, I'm just gonna try to get in here, I guess.
So cute when they're oblivious.
Halfway there. Need another minute. Think the cops know where we are? Don't worry about out there.
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Spider-Man! Don't let him near the console!
I can't think for four.
Hold him back!
Warning. Full deletion.
Stalin, the system's still purging.
Well, I thought the IT guys at my last job were rude.
I'm in an ass-kicking mood.
Gotta access that console before everything's gone. Let's see just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Oh my god, these guys use Bing.
Cowardly. Even for you.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Damn you. Get that door down now!
Look around you. I did this. What have you ever done, man?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Don't even think about doing it!
Without me, The scum I kept in check will run rampant. It'll be your fault.
Been a long, tough road, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end.
Mere brave.
We'll get ready for the main event. Yuri, an explosion just...
I saw it. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sitting in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way.
Kill him, or the boss will kill us! Enough talk!
You like the fireworks? We got more where that came from. Keep him on the ground!
I think that's all of them.
Just making sure I don't have anything that's like sort of collectible that I could pick up somewhere. Looks like it's.
I gotta get up there. Make sure it's safe for the bomb squad.
Mm-hmm.
Hey guys, I guess bombs are part of Willie's getaway plan? Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Help! Somebody!
Okay, we're trapped by the last explosion. I gotta get him out. Everyone clear out! Evacuate the building!
More people back that way.
I'll find them.
I can't move. We're pinned down.
I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the injured. Got it? Okay, Willie. Coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was.
What the hell? This seems to be a dead end. This is stupid. What the? Oh, here we go.
EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
Uh-oh. Incoming! That's enough out of you. More rockets? A little excessive, don't you think? What? Is it National Rocket Day or something?
You're not bulletproof.
Guys, get through this.
Parkour.
Get him.
Settle down. I've got enough for everybody. Somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay.
Oh, I see one of the... One thing they could have done would be to add footprints to the Zen Garden. Unless this is all fake. Oh well. Alright.
You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm in.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you. Heads up, boss.
We're in bed with Fisk all along? Oh, no, I'll never get that image out of my head.
Get him! Take him out!
So your plan didn't work. On to plan B, getting kicked in the face. Hey, Yuri. Looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willy's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down. Now.
With pleasure. Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Just gotta wait for an opening.
It's reloading.
Okay, now!
Oh man,
I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Gotta wait for an opening. Reloading. Gotta wait for an opening. It's reloading. Okay, now. Now's my chance. Gotta web the gun.
What are you doing?
Oh, there we go.
How is this happening?
What's wrong, Willy? You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
It's your best shot! That gave me an opening.
I've earned this!
You asked for it!
Thought I had him. Oh, it's pretty close.
You're out of your depth, boy!
Not this time. That gave me an opening.
You are everything that's wrong with this city.
Huh. I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, man.
Surround him.
You die as uselessly as you live. You fools! Drink the fight, so fight!
Get him! Get wet! He's too bad!
I don't want excuses!
No, fuck.
Let's rush him! You got lucky.
What the hell? on! Shit! Oh! Yeah.
All these years and you still haven't learned.
I was trying to heal.
Still haven't learned.
What the hell? When did it take so many hits? I love how he's super fat and way faster than Spider-Man.
Still haven't learned.
This is a hard fight. I could just eliminate some of these ads. There we go. Oh, I thought I hit that one. Oh, I see. It's a timing issue.
So, should we kiss now? Yeah, maybe later. Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Well, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willy. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you'll wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
Can't seem to buy any skills. What the? Well, that's a waste. So if I go to skills, hit X, nothing. Square, nothing. Circle, back to there. Triangle, I got 6 points available and I can't do anything with them. Nothing. What the? Well, I don't know. I guess I can make him up later.
Parker, where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe.
Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself.
Where am I supposed to go?
You okay?
Hey,
watch it.
Oh my god!
I'm sorry I'm late. You started without me.
The Grant Committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power damper. Man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter. But we'll talk later.
was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed?
Oh, I like how.
I know Doc said take the day off.
Now I got a scientist portion of the game where I just get to do science stuff. Yeah, I guess I'm.
Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy.
Oh.
Let's see what's wrong with you. Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this. Got it. Okay, need to reroute servo control.
Okay. Thank you.
Nice. Okay, what next? Now rebalance the voltage.
Ooh. Man. I have no idea what I'm doing here. I'm rebalancing the voltage.
Finished. Let's see if that worked.
Science.
Good as new.
Nice.
Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now. I think we've got samples of every type of prosthetic in existence. Our first volunteer subject, Lance Corporal Texidor. Lost his arm overseas and now just wants to hug his daughter again. We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double check his work. Was trying to improve the actuator's granularity. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force. That's better. Should avoid bone-crushing handshakes at least.
Today's the day. Grant review. We're ready. The work has progressed at a remarkable pace. I honestly never thought we'd get the tensile actuator back to an acceptable tolerance. But Parker... The boy has an eye for guerrilla science like none other. Just as I was ready to order a custom machine replacement part, he returned from the hardware store with a bottle of solvent and a toothbrush. Bang! Actuator problem resolved. The boy is a genius. A chronically late genius. It's already 10 after. Where is he? Surely he couldn't have forgotten today's review.
Sorry I let you down, Doc.
Peter, thank you again for doing these blind reviews. Peer review is the backbone of great science. You know, as we've prepped for the upcoming fitting, I felt an itch in the back of my brain. Is this really the best method of limb replacement? Silly, I know, but I keep thinking, might there be another way?
Okay, we're 1 hour in. I think I'm just going to call it there. Try to keep this somewhat brief. But yeah, I'll pick it up again soon. Thanks for tuning in.